It has been amazing. What a night. The crowd fantastic. We all had a good sing song and a call to dance. But it has been so lovely and kind and just so welcoming. And it's been amazing. So I can't wait to see what the next shows are going to be like now on the weekend. It's fabulous. I hope everyone enjoyed as much as I did. I was so windblown today. We had a nice drive around the island and we were seeing different things and different places. And I actually broke somebody's car door. I'm so sorry, Nikki. So that's something I'll tell you about another time. But yeah, it's been a fantastic day and a brilliant evening to finish off. A wonderful day.
But we're going to send a bucket around for donations. And on Monday, we'll be then donating any funds that we've raised to the Liberty Lodge. We've also got albums, and the proceeds from them as well will be going to the Liberty Lodge.
Tomorrow, so I'm up very early. I'm going to be visiting the local school and see them for a bit, have a good old chat to everybody, especially the GCSE students, to chat to them about all things music. And then I'm going on a cruise apparently, so that's going to be fun with my good old veterans. So that's going to be really nice. And then the evening, to have a chat to the veterans, a catch up with them. So yeah, another busy day. Amazing.